Bentley tries the other side now. He's got a good angle. Shea Bentley takes the lead.
Double through here up onto the plateau. Look at the way he rides, too. Doesn't even look like he's trying very hard.
Third 2 weeks ago, second last week. Bentley out of Georgia takes the checkered flag for his very first 125 Supercross victory.
You won by 2 points. You're the champion.
Yeah, baby, I freaking won it.
We better back up. We don't have enough roads to get up to 88.
Roads? Well, we're going. We don't need roads.
Don't you know? Things have changed. Things are going your way. Your whole.
And there are a few close calls, but heck, I pulled it out. I'm just the happiest day of my life.
Keeping those for somebody? I said, I bought one for me and one for you. The cow is yours and that YZ is mine. And that's the best two-stroke moment I've ever had.
Probably the best thing is just showing up with an open class two-stroke, because everybody's impressed when you show up with a YZ490 or CR500. You don't have to be fast, just sounds great.
The three I have is going to New York, racing Unadilla MX Rewind on an 89 YZ250 and catching ninth place.
And I was at Loretta Lynn's and I lined up against the best for the first time.
Race Loretta's on this one, and pulled hole shot in my first moto, and that's probably the greatest moment of my life right there. Me and my dad were ripping in this race, and I finally beat him for the first time. Pretty dang good feeling, smoke pops, you know?
the Terra Firma series was influential to Atlanta Motor Crew and eventually what kind of led to the Two Short Time Machine event. It was formed to relive different eras in motocross history. Fox Racing demonstrated the lifestyle of motocross in a cinematic form, gathering content that no one had really seen before, like athletes at the absolute highest level having a great time with dirt bikes, and found a way for people to relate to that.
Exactly how my dad left it, didn't change a single thing. So I bought it back and I've been riding it ever since, and just glad to have a piece of history.
Time. the best race, fellas.
I'm out, bro. You got
that
it.
That is so badass.
How are you feeling?
Great.
Awesome.
Yeah, great.
All right. How are you feeling?
Not so hot.
All right. How's it going? You feeling good?
You're doing good.
All right.
I got no leavers.
I can see.